All right, so let's say we have a wire like this and we have a loop connected to it like that. The loop has a radius of, let's see.